Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2238, New Ribbon and New Home Screen. If you like what you see in this video, please subscribe and ring that bell. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gillen. Two things have changed here in the summer of 2018. First off, when you open Excel or go to the File menu, we get this new thing called the Home Screen. And it's early now, it's before 6 a.m., so it's wishing me a good morning. I'm sure that changes, you know, I wish if you were here like at 1:30 in the morning and say like, what the heck are you doing awake at this time? But good morning. And then Home, and what Home seems to be is it seems to be a weird combination of both new and open. So here at the top above the line is what I call new. So blank workbook, and then some of the templates that they have. And if you wanted to get to all of the templates, you could either click new or go to more templates. That'll take you to the new screen. And then below that, some sort of weird version of the open screen that shows you the recent files, the pinned files shared with me, but not, you know, recent folders. And if you would scroll all the way down beneath these, then you get to more workbooks, which is essentially the open screen. So, you know, that's the old new screen with lots of templates. That's the old open screen with a chance to get to folders and choose places. Home just seems to be a weird combination of those. And again, it's going to open to here when you open Excel. It's going to open to here when you go to the File menu. All right, so that's one new thing. The other thing that's new, let me just create a new workbook here so it's less jarring, is they have redrawn the icons. And I have to tell you, I've seen these for a while. I can't say that I hate them, and I can't say that I love them. It frankly looks like we're de-evolving, we're regressing backwards. Just to see a combination here, here's the Insert tab in Excel from the new icons to what we had in Excel 2016. Right, and like, let's just take a look at this pictures icon here. The mountain used to be folded in blue, and now it's just an outline. The sun used to be yellow, and now our sun has turned black. It looks like some definition has been lost, and it really seems like we're going in that direction. If we go back to Office 2013, or even back to Office 2010, in Office 2010, it would look like a little Polaroid photo, two mountains, a sun. The sun had an outline. Smart Art here had a glow, and then we lose the glow, and it's getting less. Although I guess we used to have a 3D pie chart, and now it's just a flat pie chart. So hey, let me know what you think down in the YouTube comments. What do you think of these new icons? Do you like the old icons or the new icons, or you just don't care? And if you like the old icons, give me some words to describe what they did here. What happened? How did we lose definition? Like even, the table doesn't look as much like a table. And the recommended pivot tables used to have data in the values area and now is blank. Another big change here is it used to be that when you selected various tabs in the ribbon, the tab changed colors and you had a line on three sides. And now when we change tabs in the ribbon, it's just the line at the bottom of the tab. I mean, you can barely make out there that it's a different color, but it's, light gray and just a tiny bit lighter gray, but I preferred when it actually looked like a tab. I noticed that this new tab designator here, the underline, has been around for a while. If you have a data model pivot table, the active at all, I've been using that even longer than the ribbon has. So, they had this in the works, I guess, when they planned it. Leave a note down in the YouTube comments. Let me know what you think about this. Between this, if you buy Excel 2019, you're going to get the old version. The big news today is the new home category of the file menu or when you open Excel. Well, hey, all of this is, of course, my new book, Microsoft Excel 2019 Inside Out. Today, a new home screen in the file menu, a combination of new and open, and then the new ribbon illustrations. Just really neither hate them or love them. Did that download the workbook from today's video so you can compare those? Visit the URL in the YouTube description. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.